Alright, you guys gonna open the door now? No? Where are these people coming from? Yeah, that's what you get. I did blow your... Whoa, he's on fire. Hey, look, the Frenchie's teabagging him. Good job, Frenchie. Alright. Do I, like, have to climb through the window or something? Oh, cool, I can climb through the window. I don't know if I'm supposed to do that or not. Am I supposed to do that, or did it... I don't know. Oh, there was a back door open. Right there. Could have just gone through the back door. But I decided to be climbing in your windows, snatching these German people up. They're trying to rape me, so I'm gonna keep firing my MP40. What? I don't think so. Yeah. Alright, is this house cleared out, or is there like another floor like there was last time? I think I got everybody. There's one of them in the bathroom, taking a shiz. Alright, am I good? I think I'm good. What? I hear them. Where are they at, though? Some more of them are outside. Hey guys, I already cleared the house out. I don't know what you're doing. What are you guys doing? What the heck? I already looked through the whole house. I didn't find anybody. Let's try to climb through this window again. And I guess we have to find the, is he French? Or, oh look, a trench gun. I can just get this. It's pretty cool. Whoa! I did not know how much longer I could hold out. Okay, I guess I found him. Freaking appeared in my face. Alright, now we have to go back to the truck. Is he just gonna hang out in that house? Okay, I guess he's staying in the house. And I'm driving to the next house. Which should be right up here. Okay, now it's like the courtyard. Alright, ran that guy over. And I'm just following these roads. How many of them are there? Oh, I was supposed to turn back there. Oops. I have to keep doing this and reversing and... Man, these are some confusing roads. They, like, just left one of their vehicles out here. Alright, where do I go now? Straight or slight right turn? And... into a wall. This just led us back to the courtyard. What's up with that? I thought I was supposed to go rescue the two other guys. Oh, this is the neck place. Okay. Where are you guys at? Oh man. Yeah, I'm dead. There was no way. There was no cover to take, and I couldn't. The only cover was inside this building, but there was a guy in there camping. Thank goodness for these checkpoints, though. Yeah, I'm gonna kill you first, and then you, or get a hit marker on you. What in the world? There we go. What did I die from? There's no one here. Oh, okay, there's a guy sitting back there. Alright, well, this is going to be a fun area to clear out. This is going to be mighty fun. Get our trench gun back. Let's take this thing out. This thing seems to work pretty well. Whee! That guy fell out the window. Okay, he's dead. Where are you? I don't see how he didn't die the first time. Alright, let's take out Mr. Trench Gun. Blo- Okay. Worked that time. Flew up on the counter. I see you trying to hide. Wonder if there's more trench gun ammo in here. Oh no, there's not. It would be over the fireplace. Oh. Whoa. Good thing I got in here. I almost died. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. If there was trench gun ammo, it'd be above fireplace. I don't see one though. Okay, upstairs it is. Man. Is there somebody in here? No? Oh yeah, there is. You little punk. Oh, I'm getting hurt. Probably gonna have to pick up another MP40 soon. Alright, I got both of them. Long range, this thing is awesome. I have to clear out that little house over there now. Can I jump out the window? Oh yeah. Whee! Man, that was like a headshot right there. Did you see that guy? That guy tried to melee me, I said not today. Now I have to go find him in the house again. Does he just randomly spawn, like, after I clear everybody out? Here he is. I did not know how much longer I could hold out. He's probably taking a shit in the bathroom or something. Let's move on to the next house. He's like, hey, I'm being rescued. Hold on, I need to finish up in here. Alright, let's get back in this thing. Go to the last house, I believe it is. This is the wrong way, though. I need to go this way. And not run into a house. Alright. Is this gonna be far away again? I hope it's not. Oh, I have to go this way. Oh, wow, this place is huge. Clear the area around the house. This is not going to be fun. Especially when they're hiding behind stuff. It's not too bad so far. That was horrible right there. Yeah, I need to pick up an MP40. Man, I'm gonna have to clear out the barn and the house, like the other house. Or is there only one house? Yeah, there's only like two guys in the barn. Why would you try to run away there? There's no chance you're getting away. Alright, let's go over here. I wonder if there's a back door. I can sneak around and flank him. Yeah, there is a back door. There's a guy right here, though. How would you know I'm coming through here? Let's clear the downstairs, and then we can go upstairs. Here's the kitchen. There's like a little, there's a little garage with a little car. That's pretty cool. What the heck? The German like meleeed him and instantly died. Hey, look, the couch is on fire. I can get hurt from it. What are you aiming at? The corner of the ceiling? That guy got wrecked. Yeah, I'm gonna need to take cover here. Oh, he flew back on the bed. Find the guy in the house. Is he in it? Oh, he's not taking a shit this time. Oh, here he is. He came out of here. Must have been snoozing or something. Can you move? Thank you. Alright, are we done now? Can we please leave now? Ah, do we have to like walk now? Like, is our jeep gone? No, it's not. It's all the way over there. Alright, let's get to the jeep, guys, and then we can finish this mission up. Because I don't like this mission. Jump inside.
That's all of them. Back to the courtyard then.
All right, back to. Oh no, not this part. Completely forgot about this part. I think at the courtyard we're gonna have to fight a bunch of people and all that stuff. Did I have to go this way? Yeah, I think I had to go take a left. Yeah, this is. Never mind, I was going the right way. So now there's barbed wire up. I can't go that way. I wish it would tell you like which road to take, not just a little objective star. They have to figure out how to get there. Right, I'm thinking turning right here. Nope, not right here, but the other way. Man, keep running into stuff. Yeah, here's where I want to go. I have to like dodge all these trucks. And a wagon. Why is there a wagon? Okay, he tells you which way to turn. I'm just not listening. Okay, so now we're back. My guy slowly gets out of the car and then goes prone. Alright, so what are we doing here? Just fighting Germans? Yep. Okay, this ought to be a fun time. Northwest is this direction. Look at that airplane. There's two of them. Three of them. Alright, so we just keep shooting the Germans that run at us. Nothing much to say here, guys. Trying to get that guy's head. Checkpoint. I guess I'm like halfway done clearing him out. Are you mad? What do I have to do? I have to go plant a charge on that tank. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's just go this way. This seems the easiest way. Hopefully there's no opposition. Oh, there's a guy up there. Fall out the window? Dang it. Oh, what the? Alright, let's plant a charge on this thing. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, I have to help her do it. What the heck are you doing, buddy? She gonna plant it or what the, you moron? Why would you set the charge for like 1 second? Okay, so she's dead. Let's just go back over here and tell everyone. Hey guys, she killed herself. Help them defend. Okay, here's the three guys that we saved earlier, so never mind. I thought they were just gonna like stay there in the houses the whole time. They ran all the way here? That must have not been fun. Let's reload. I don't see who else we're trying to defend against. There we go. Is that it? No, there's another one. Truck started going right there. Alright, here we go.
Isabel! No!
saw you, Marcel. She was a brave lass. So am I. Brave as any of you, Mackie.
Feel bad for teabagging her now.
Buck up, man! Are our men ready?
Can anyone be ready to march into hell?
That tank crew is running out of time, Sergeant.
Sir! Word from command. The Poles have taken Hill 262, but they lost the radio operator.
We got bigger problems than that, Private.
This adds to them, sir. Command wants us to send a radio operator to help the Poles.
Well, then get going.
Sir!
What are you waiting for? Mount Ormel is at least a day's drive away.
Oh, Baron, do me a favor. One of our tank crew has gone missing. We're going off on a rescue. Oh, that's dangerous business. You wouldn't want any part of it.
I'm not a coward, Lieutenant. My job's to protect our radio, our only link to command and...
Now your job is to be the Poles radio. Dismiss, Private.
You've got your orders, soldier.
You were a little hard on him, eh?
I've got bigger worries than that.